good time. But sometimes if you bring the party home from the pub, you really feel it the next day with a huge hangover. As a doctor, I always advise drinking in moderation. Unfortunately, that's not always the case. Here are my tips to help you manage that hangover. After a long night of drinking, your body needs B vitamins. These become depleted, so add things like broccoli, beets, and spinach to your diet. Drink orange juice because it has sugar and vitamin C, which is a great way to metabolize the alcohol. If you're feeling a headache, try something like peppermint or lavender oil to help ease the pain. If you're feeling nauseated, take something with ginger in it, like ginger ale or hard candies. This is gonna really soothe your stomach. We all crave carbs when we're hungover. Add something like asparagus to your carbs because this has enzymes in it that really help to metabolize the alcohol. Remember to hydrate throughout the day. Use these tips to help soothe your hangover. For more fun health information, go to shillbmd.com.